Another warning tonight, this one fraud related, that a number of East Texas law enforcement agencies want you to know about. Authorities say a new phone scam is making the rounds right now. What happens is you'll receive a phone call with a recorded message telling you your Social Security account has been frozen. But that's not the case. Do not press any number. Doing so will give the scammer access to information on your phone. All you need to do is just hang up. They remind you that the Social Security office will never call you and certainly never threaten you. If you do receive a call like this, please call the Social Security Administration.